Hey guys, I'm Anna, and today I'm going to show you how to fix TikTok discover button missing. So first of all, you need to open up TikTok app on your device, and then tap on your profile icon in the bottom right corner. From here, tap on this hamburger icon in the top right corner, and then tap on settings and privacy from the pop-up menu. Scroll all the way down to support section, and then tap on report a problem. It'll take you to this page. Simply tap on this icon in the top right corner. Again, tap on this little icon at the top. Once you tap on it, it'll take you to this screen. Now here on this screen, you need to copy this message from the video description and then paste it in here. You can also attach a screenshot of your TikTok profile showing the discover button missing from your profile, and then hit report. Once you're done with it, either TikTok officials will get back to you within 24 to 48 hours, or you'll automatically get this feature back on your TikTok account. Well, I hope you found this video helpful, and if you did, make sure you give it a thumbs up to see more videos like this, and don't forget to hit that subscribe button. We'll see you in the next one.